American Cup, and we're really glad you've joined us. The teams then, Uruguay against Argentina. Players almost ready to come out onto the pitch. The central characters standing tall. Here we go then. Fernando. Plays this forward. Fernando. He goes for it. First effort of the game.
There wasn't much on for it, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Arevalo. Hola. Rodriguez. Messi. Gago, Fernando. Gado. Rodriguez. He's latched onto it. And a shot here. Nicely fed in.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Luis Suarez, Arevalo,
Rodriguez. The cross coming in. Argentina with this set piece. It's a ball in.
Spreading the play and stretching the opposition, but it has to be done with more composure and certainly more precision.
Understandable because they haven't found it easy against this defence, and shooting from that sort of range, it's not the answer.
And this has been such a positive approach from them in the early part of this game. Everybody is programmed to get forward, despite a couple of failed attempts, they are the better side.
Rodriguez.
Pereira. cross in from here. Sends it towards the centre.
Aguero. Toronto.
Forward. Creator of one goal already.
distance. That's good, isn't it? Superb. And a significant moment possibly for Argentina. Range certainly wasn't an issue there.
Well, the power he managed to get into the shot just seemed to catch the goalkeeper by surprise.
Off with parity restored.
Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
Here's Forlan. Ball in. He's there to clear it. Blocked. A solid piece of defending. Rodriguez. Toronto. Can he now find a finish? Fernando. Concentrated.
Look, they haven't had that many shooting opportunities against this defence, but along with some patience now, they need to find a bit more invention and craft.
Alvaro Pereira. Thank you.
it.
There's certainly no harm in trying from that distance. Lucky enough to have a go, but it's so accurate from there.
Alvaro Pereira.
Precious one goal lead. But when you look around the dressing room and think, who can I defend?
he's ready for a shot.
Argentina with this set piece. We can have a go from here.
gives the thumbs up and he's back on the pitch. Fans will be mightily relieved he can continue.
Up to it. Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now. We all know what he can do. There is no doubt that the whole team of Barcelona leads by example. He's become the main pivot. Cracking player. Fernando.
Here's Luis Suarez.
Very, very close.
midway. And he's going for it. Just on target.
A bit of vicious, but it fits so near to find on the net. I think that's important. Just goes to show you how effective those two balls could be. All it needed was a better execution.